Real quick, I want to ask you about last time we talked, after your fight, you said you was going up in weight 147. When you see a former opponent like Khan going up in weight like that, dramatic jump, man, real dramatic. Is that something that ever passed through your mindset of mind, just skipping like two weight classes or more like that in your career?
Yeah, it's not unheard of. You know, Pacquiao and guys like that have done it before. Even Adrien went from lightweight to welterweight. It all depends on the fighter and the fighter that you're fighting. If the styles match up good, you're able to take a jump. I'm sure I can beat some guys at 154. I'm sure I can beat some guys at 160.
I know one time we mentioned K-9.
Yeah, so it's like, you know, it's depending on a lot of times who it is. A lot of people thinking of this Khan thing, like it's going to be a mismatch, he's small and that. Actually, when a lot of times when you're losing a lot of weight to make a weight class, he's going to be a better fighter, I believe, at the 155 catch weight.
You believe the favors him?
I believe it'll help him. I'm not saying he's going to win, but I think he'll do better than a lot of people. Mm-hmm. And also, I think he'll take a better punch, too.
Okay.
With the extra weight, you know, his chin will be a little bit more solid. I know a lot of people thinking about, Canelo hit him, he's going to go up and he's going to knock him out. But he'll probably take a better punch at
Last time I talked to you and B, you know, B was like, you know, Lamont's always ready to take on everybody he's had a loss to and a draw on. One of the names I wanted to bring up was Victor Ortiz, you know, Andre Brito. The WBC has slated in their tournament, if you want to call it that. They had your name right there with Brito. So, being that you didn't get that fight, was you a little bit disappointed on that?
I wasn't disappointed. You know, at the end of the day, this is a business and it can go anywhere. You know?
Right.
I mean, it would have been a good fight for the both of us, but you know it didn't happen, so just move on.
I got you. No salt in the wound, man. I appreciate you, Lamont. You're hearing about something like June?
Yeah. Okay. Tell him to get ready for June. So hopefully, if it's June, then I should hear something about it.
All right, man. He's always training, folks. I see him. He's putting in work. Don't worry. He's good. All right, Lamont. All right. Appreciate you.